While many know about LOTO, the Lockout Tagout, the LOTOTO takes it a step further. Lockout involves placing a locking device directly on the energy isolating device such as a switch, valve or circuit breaker to prevent energization of machinery during service or maintenance. Tagout is the second step after lockout. A warning tag provides additional information and acts as a visual indicator that the equipment is being serviced and should not be re-energized until the worker is done with their task. Finally, tryout verifies the machinery is properly isolated. The worker tries to restart or re-energize the equipment after applying lockout and tagout to confirm it cannot be operated until the procedure is complete. Proper lockout tagout tryout is essential to prevent injury in your workplace. So here's the 9 steps in implementing LOTOTO. Prepare for LOTO. Notify affected individuals. Shut down machine or equipment. Isolate machine or equipment from hazardous energy. Apply locks and tags. Control all hazardous energy at a zero state. Attempt to operate the machine or equipment. Perform maintenance or repair. Inspect the area and equipment, notify affected individuals, remove the locks and tags. And restore equipment operation. LOTOTO is a systematic process, from preparation to completion. And it ends with ensuring everyone goes home safely. Because every worker deserves to return home to their loved ones. So don't wait for another accident to change your approach. Embrace LOTOTO, and prioritize the safety of every worker. Lock, tag, and try. Every time.